My parents just opened the door right now. Yeah. Not really. Well, I'm not really affected by the cold. The cold never bothered me anyway. Where are you? Oh. He's on the mission. Oh, there you is. Don't run away. Why is everyone running away from me? I just want to kill you. Floating in midair. Oh shit, no one noticed me yet. Oh shit, oh no. That damage it noticed me now. Hey, I ranked up, hell yeah.
Is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Oh my god. What? Okay. By the way, I'm finished. I'll send you an invite.
found a Cobro egg. Ortis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Cobro matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since a Cobro spread filth all graced this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Why? Oh, and I'm hella mad. I got the egg, by the way. Yeah. Oh, but guess what? I won't be able to incubate it. I need 2 control modules, 1 Aragon crystal, and 4,500 nanospores. And I have none of those, and the Argon crystal. We can't get it until like almost late game. The nanospores, we can't get it until we go to probably another planet or something. The control module, you can only get it in the void. I know. So we're gonna have to wait for a long time. So it doesn't matter if we get the egg now or later. We won't be able to do it anyways. Okay. You want to do quick PvP? Fighting each other? Just for like a bit, and then we'll go back to doing missions. Okay. Get ready to get your ass kicked. I'm sending you an invite. Accept the invite, faggot. Faggot. You better get your ass kicked. Faggot. Stop canceling it. Okay, fine, you'll kick my ass. Fine, I'll wait till you'll stop being salty. I'm not even doing anything. God damn it. Really, you're still with that? Come on, let's just play already. I'm not. Hold up.
Force for an enemy who, like the Tenno,
do you
want to
be Sun or Moon?
Death. To kill such an enemy is futile unless you sever this bond, absorb
Sun
the
or
aura to annihilate it and claim a true victory. Free for all.
Yep, free for all. You ready? Oh. Why? You saw me, didn't you? Oh, shit.
You are leading the annihilation.
You actually scared me. Do you want to know something? You only took my shields down, but you didn't even damage my health. I saw you. Yes, I did. Where you is? Why are you hiding? I usually, yeah, every time when I'm playing on the PS4 and I need to charge my phone, I just put my phone on the PS4 to charge. One thing. The USB port? Why? I'll kill the USB port if it's in the console. Are you talking about the cord or the actual thing where you plug in the cable? Hello. Why are you running, bitch boy? Okay, not done there. Hello.
You command the Oro now.
You actually did that. You actually did damage my health and my shields this time. You got me down to 86 health. And then you took my shields all the way down. Okay, but I got everything back now. I'm standing still. La que tenga el 50%. Ajá.
Te deja preguntar por él. Okay. Yo creo que te la voy a pasar.
Ajá. We're approving.
Ah, Erika. Jessica no está ocupada, que me la pudiera pasar poquitito. Gracias.
Hold up, I'm not gonna fight. Okay. No puedes tú. Tú no puedes. Finally you answer. Can you make me a pizza for when we go pick you up? Can you make me a pizza for when we go pick you up? The 50% off one with white sauce, half and half actually, pepperoni, and what else? Will it cost
more if I put bacon on it? Okay, put bacon on it. That's it. Yeah, pepperoni and bacon. Yeah. Half and half, actually. Half white, half red. And mom said that the one that you're gonna bring for them, that if... Okay, here, I'm gonna pass it on.
Okay, there you go. Came back. Thank you. Where you live? I found a good hiding spot that you don't even know. Okay. Find me in the middle then. Oh, this is a good hiding spot, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. Your hiding spot is actually good, Ruben. Yes? No, but come up here. You want to know how I found you? No, but come up here where your hiding spot was at. You can wall run. These walls, Ruben. Look. Oh, now I need to get that one. Oh shit. I almost actually made that. I wasn't actually trying to find you, to be honest. I was just running around. I made it right here.
1 minute.
I made
remains.
It right here and I was like, oh, I found a good spot. And I started meditating. Then you're like, I'm gonna leave before you find my spot. Then you just jump out of there. I was like, oh, I found it. I was right here meditating. Right here. And then out of nowhere, like, meditate right there. There. And then out of nowhere, you're like, I'm gonna leave before you find my spot. And I just keep going.
30 seconds remain.
Yes, and then I just see you jump out. Come on, fight me. Down here. Ready?
10 seconds remain.
3, 2, go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You have seized the win now.
But you love it at the same time. Do you want to let's leave right now. Let's leave, then I'll invite you to a party again. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh! Victory, you must ask yourself, are you truly ready for what lies ahead?
My back. My crack. My pussy. And my back. I know I do, because I never remember the lyrics. I just remember my feeling on something else, but that's about it. Back out. Oh, can survive. I saw it, but it was like yeah, I did see it where Squidward said, shut up, kick the box, and then said, my ass turns into a pussy, and he's like, wait, what? Okay, I'm sending you an invite. You in? There you are, hello. I want to see if Will's on. So you can join the party. Oh, really? I'm still at Earth. Okay. I don't know. Okay, let's go. No. Move around real fast? Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot it's free for all. So it's not teams. What? It's like that we don't have... Yes, come on. Oh, come on, just fight. Damn it. But come on then. Why? Because you're so good? Yeah, if we were like in the stairs kind of thing, then yeah, it was me. God damn it. I'm in third place, what place are you in? Oh. Oh shit, I have no health. God damn it. I hate people with guns in this game. Yeah, some people have guns. And that's how you do a kill. Oh, I got that. And that's how you die. Bitch, try to kill me. I think so, but mistake. Wow. God damn it. I died. And then someone killed you, didn't? Yeah. Yeah, I saw the thing where it said that someone killed you, and I was like, oh, well, you died.
One minute remains.
If I'm floating through the air, then yes, it is me. Oh, that was you. Hi. I'm going through waiting for my pizza till 4.
In
other words, half ranch with garlic, half tomato sauce. In other words, half wine, half red is half tomato, half ranch. Hey, I killed someone. Third place, though.
10 seconds remain.
Guns?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The match has ended. Even defeated. In defeat, your readiness grows.
Meditate. No. I'm going to the core.
This match.
Are you gonna leave? Oh. Hey, I got third place with 10 kills. Oh no, wait, 9 kills. I got fourth, never mind. Oh.
Oro is the binding force for an enemy who, like the Tenno,
hey, this is actually pretty cool that now we get to see a bunch of people. Futile.
Unless you sever this bond. Absorb the Oro to annihilate it and claim a true victory.
So I can invite people.
Free for all.
He probably hasn't even been playing. He hasn't even played this game probably. And he's like, oh, I don't like it. Oh, don't worry. I got the guy that killed you. God damn it. If you want, you can go hide. Remember that one hiding place in the pipe? I don't think so, actually. Yeah, but I won't go over there. Here, go. I'll protect you. Hide, my friend. God damn it, I was trying to escape. Wait, oh, here.
Let's see if someone answer me. Is this you? Oh no, that's not you. Didn't want to get killed. Come on, get me up there. Go find a new one. Go, go, that's actually me with the sword. Oh, never mind, they killed me. Then I shall get that point. Thank you. I spawned right next to the laser though, so that's why I was able to get it. Hello. First. Yes. It even said you are in the lead. Place you in Reuben. Fifth? Not that far. That far behind. God damn it! I'm in second now.
I have to leave in a bit. She just had to call me and get me killed just to say to get you.
All others follow behind you.
I'm in first attack.
You are at the head of the pack.
I'm in first place with 14 kills. Yes. Ruben, you should watch me.
Remain.
Probably because you weren't moving or
five,
anything.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The annihilation is yours.
Yeah, I won. I'ma leave. I had, I think, 17 kills. Do you hear that? Yes. Here. What? Reuben. I'ma change, I'ma leave. I sent you an invite if you wanna join, and you can go do missions if you want. Wait, what? I can't hear. I can't hear you. Okay. Oh, well, I'll just send you it just in case. Or do you want to join my squad? Come on to my, or you invite me to your spaceship or whatever? And then we dance. Or you come to mine since I have the incubator, the egg in my place. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll go to the planes also. Good idea. But do you want to join... Do you want to join my party so like that we can... be in the same place? Okay, I'm going to the planes first. Oh, well, I'm going right now. Because I'm going to the planes. Go there, and then I'll send you the invite. Go to the planes. You're cold. Not fetus, it's actually... Oh! What the hell? I'm out. Adios. Hello. Yo. Go to the planes, just go to the planes. Yeah, yeah, that. Yo, Ruben. I know why we've never seen anyone. I know why we've never seen people here before in the plane. Because we've always made it at least friends home. Now I know why we never seen people, because we always made it friends only. But if you make it public.
I have just uncovered the location of an enemy resupply drop. Proceed there at once to accept this mission and disrupt the operation. A fallen Tenno needs your help. Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it.
It's actually really fun with the people here. Just leave me alone, I'm not even trying to fight you. I just ran away. Yeah. If this little shit can leave me alone, that would be perfect. Boy. Oh, I can't send you a party. Screw it, I'm gonna just meditate all that shit is attacking.
There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them.
I'd rather let it kill me, fly away, than respawn. And without a guy. I'm like near the barrier of the map also. Yep, I'm dead.
Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop.
You're bummed it.
Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them.
Yes, the thing went away. I'm not gonna be doing anything.
There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop.
Okay, there we go. Okay.
That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies.
Are you gonna just...
Tenno down. Help them.
Or you can just go back to your ship, make a solo, and then you'll be in the planes by yourself.
You've weakened the local grenade
yes,
operation with this strike. Well done.
They rush me for everything. No, they didn't tell me about the intent. She barely told me like five. She barely told me like 2 minutes ago. I'm already putting on my shoes. I'm already putting on my shoes though. Shoe one. Okay, that's shoe two. Okay, goodbye.
Intel indicates the enemy has dropped a number of supply caches nearby. If you are able to accept this mission, travel to the waypoint and recover supplies before our enemy does. You're nearing the supply caches, but I am unable to pinpoint their locations. You'll have to search them all out for yourself. That's one of the caches. Just one cache remaining. That's the last cache. Tenno needs to be revived. Tenno down. Help them. We don't have much time. An enemy drone has crashed in your area. I need you to escort it to safety. Proceed to the waypoint if you accept this mission. Tenno needs to be revived. A Tenno has fallen. Revive them. If you don't take this mission, the enemy will certainly recover their drone.